For the month of November, Intro to Ballet B has 4 new ballet skills. Dégagé into attitude avant and derrière at the ballet bar, failli, penché, and a half pirouette en dehors. Let's begin with our dégagé into attitude avant and derrière at the ballet bar. So we're going to start at the ballet bar, holding on with one hand. First position, arms over our head in fifth, well, just one arm. We're going to dégagé to the front, which just means a little brush kick. We're going to go into an attitude here. It's an attitude avant. Straighten the leg, dégagé, attitude derrière. Notice my leg is level, that's attitude derrière. So Hallie, please show us that. Start in first position. Good, arm in fifth. Dégagé avant, attitude. Make sure you don't sickle that foot. You want to keep that ankle straight. And straighten, dégagé derrière, attitude. Make sure it's big and wide, and right here, keeping our hips down and our leg up. And dégagé in your first position. Beautiful. So once more, that's our dégagé, attitude avant and derrière. Dégagé, attitude avant, dégagé, attitude derrière. Failli is very similar to tombé, where we're going to fall, but this time we're going to fall forward into it. So we're going to start in fifth position, arms in fifth as well. You're going to développé from coupé to the front, put all of your weight on it, and both feet together in relevé. That is a failli. So Miss Hallie, please show us a failli. Start in fifth position. Make sure your heels all the way to that toe. Good. Come up to coupé with your front leg. Extended développé. And up together. Good. Make sure you stay up and those legs are squeezed together as close as you can get them. And your toes are off the ground in a nice relevé. So once more, failli, fifth, and failli. That is a failli. And our next is penché. Penché starts with an arabesque. So you're going to face your body to one direction. Your arms are going to come out to arabesque. Your leg comes behind you. Arabesque. When you do this arabesque, you're going to hold it and tilt down. Penché, arabesque, and down. That is a penché. So Hallie, please show us a penché.
In fifth?
Yes, you start in fifth. Step onto that front leg. Arabesque. Good. And then penché. You're going to tilt your upper body and come back up. Make sure that your tummy is facing one way and your leg is behind you. So once more, penché. Attitude first. Bring it down. And back up. That is a penché. Our last skill of the month is half of a pirouette en dehors. We're going to start in fifth position. Other leg in front. We're going to go right. There you go. Our arms are in front of our heart first. Tendu à la seconde. Prep to fourth position. Find your spot. You're going to bring your leg up to turn out passe and simply turn to the back. So fourth, up and down. Fifth position. Find your spot. Tendu. Fourth position. Up and down. That is half of a pirouette en dehors. So Hallie, please show us that. Begin in fifth position. Good, arms in first. Tendu à la seconde. À la seconde means to the side, here. Your arms come here with that tendu. Now put your foot behind you in fourth position. Bring that foot behind. Oh, wrong foot. You want to bring the foot that's in tendu. Tendu this foot. You want to bring the foot that's in tendu behind your body to fourth position. Now you want to do a big plie because that's going to push you up into this turn. So you're going to plie. This arm is here. When you do your turn, they're going to come together. Pop up on a relevé, leg to passe. Almost. You want to make sure this back leg pops up to passe while you're turning. Up to passe. up to passe. So once more, a half pirouette en dehors for our fifth position with our feet, first position arms, tendu, à la seconde. Prep fourth position, big plié, find your spot, hop, up and down. And that is a half pirouette en dehors, and those are our skills for the month of November.